Governor Payne, we got word this week that the DCCC is going to be investing in some 50 House races. And the big question, of course, is what this all means for the landscape. Does this mean that Robert Gibbs was right, though? I mean, the fact that the DCCC is putting money in 50 races, does that mean the House? Yes, the House is in play.
Well, you know, what Gibbs said, I think, was, look, mathematically, it's in play. There's a